Awful from him.
Oh, unlucky goalkeeper. He got a cross, he got a hand to it, but just not quite enough.
Carrick! High and not very handsome. Kolarov. Sterling.
Now he's got the ball back.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Got to cross it.
It goes back to Joe Hart in goal.
Silva. Damian.
That'll be a throw.
Mata.
Vincent Kompany.
Zabaleta,
and now a throw-in.
Wayne Rooney.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
And that will be a corner for United.
This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Damian.
Counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and the chance to get numbers forward. big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest Hi. Welcome from me is Alan Smith alongside
Hi.
Me. And today, it's Manchester
Hi.
City against Manchester City.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Just to concentrate on one player for a moment, David Silva.
Well, when he's not there, Martin, they really do miss him, and they'll be delighted to have him in there today, and I'm sure they'll be giving him the ball as much as they can.
Sergio Aguero, he seems to light up a stadium every time he takes a foot onto the pitch.
Yeah, and not only is he one of the best finishers around, he's such a powerhouse as well. So difficult to knock off the ball.
There's no doubt Manchester City have moved up the pecking order with the huge investment that they've been able to benefit from in terms of domestic trophies in England, but it's putting a stamp on the European stage that would be, I think, top of their priorities.
Well, I think so. It would really cement their place in European football, which is what they want. They've been disappointed, they've been unlucky with some of the groups they've been drawn in, but if you want to compete, you've got to beat the best.
Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Eliaquim Mangala in the heart of defence. Raheem Sterling starts with Jesus Navas on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Eliaquim Mangala in the heart of defence. Yaya Toure plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero
number
is the sole
one,
striker. Lucky, it was deflected.
Stick it to me!
Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he?
Go, go, go!
Yep, and a bit of running around the team. Worked pretty well until the shot. Turnbull. Pablo Zabaleta.
Go, go, go!
Kolarov. Well, the shot's well off target, and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially.
Go, go, go! Silva. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. It's going to be a throw here.
Oh, bad.
Go, go, go!
Still.
Ball.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Manchester City get given the corner here. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Well, here we are, we can see it again, the effort from David Silva.
Yeah, I think it's a classic example of just trying to hit it too hard and you lose your body shape, flies over.
Manchester City get a corner. There's the interception. Well, he's got support here. And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. Yaya Toure. Throw in now. Jesus Navas. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. Here comes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Sergio Aguero. And shoots! Corner for Manchester City.
Love it to
and he claims the cross. It was well. It's